Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. It's time for more Pokemon Let's Go. And I guess we're about to take on Giovanni. Or Team Rocket. No biggie. Not like these two pose an actual threat to me in any way. First. Then. Ooh, a smart move. And I have all these full heals. Processing. Probably didn't even need that reflect. Never mind. Since it was not using an attack, probably using glare again. Doesn't matter now. Yay! Since I don't feel like I'm back to the center. Alright. Let's move on. Actually. Oh, there's something over there. Okay. Bring it on, tough guy. Alright. Starting off with the reflect, just in case. now, the beatdown. Rhyhorn. Quad weakness to water. And back to Zimzam. Yay, the Master Ball. All right, so if I may voice a concern for a second in regards to this thing. Feel the need to ask. Do they make you throw it like a regular Pokeball, or is it just something you use? Because if they make you throw it, I can see a lot of people getting really upset if they miss, considering that uses up a Pokeball, which is freaking stupid. Also, I was supposed to get a Lapras here. So since I didn't exactly scour the building like I was planning, I'm going to do that now. Be back in a few minutes. Alright, we're back. Actually, who does it say is next? That's definitely Koga. But yeah, like you said, I'm confident enough in our team to go take on the Saffron Gym first. I mean, as long as we're here. Oh, dang. Oh, that's way cooler. Lucky for me. Thank you. Don't you level block me, Jack? Jerks. Psychic Johan. Let's just do that instead. Yeah, it didn't do much. And boop, there you go. Will you switch out? No, I don't need to. Some psychic you are. I should probably go back and heal though. Alright, and we're back. So off camera, Officer Jenny gave us a new outfit, and some dude gave us a Porygon. Breaking news, trainer in a psychic type gym uses non-psychic type Pokemon. Oh boy, now we're confused. And we're hurting ourselves. Just went to the Pokemon Center. There we go. Beep. Made a beast. Ah. It's Raticate's time to shine. This is exactly why I put him in the party to begin with. Going. be perfectly honest, I never actually memorized a pattern to get through this gym. I just went through teleporters until I eventually got where I wanted to go. Open with an attack. Like, why even have Sucker Punch at all? Ice Punch. If that had actually frozen me, I'd have been upset. Had to open my mouth. I don't have a full restore, do I? But again, that might be a little overkill. Yes, zoom in on the frozen Raticate. I fought you. Nope. Channeler Imari. Yeah, I'm not even bothering with Sucker Punch anymore. Just gonna go straight for the crunch. Will-O-Wisp. Oh no. Oh, that actually is kind of bad. Come on, be enough. Oh, so close. You know what? Put a status on me, which means likely. Okay, so his still attacks first. Okay, that's baloney. That is baloney. to go back to the center soon, aren't I? Alright, what do you got? Kadabra. Yeah. Got the wrong move, buddy. Dabra. Another crunch with an effect Raticate. Fighting type versus psychic type. Outcome of that was gonna be pretty obvious. And another battle. That was easy. There we go. All right, gal, you and me. I dislike battling. Then proceeds to get a job as a gym leader. Because logic. Mr. Mime is also part of fairy type, so I need to switch out to someone. Have an Ash go in there. It's not doing much. Give him the old zippy zap. That's not good. I don't have anyone with Brick Break. Let's keep you in. Or right now. actually. All right, Raticate, your time to shine. Sucker Punch. Boom! That was a crit. Nice! Woo! One more gym down. Did good in there, little buddy. Do one of these. All right. Yeah. Okay, then. Alright. I think I'm actually going to end the episode here. Got a lot done today. So, thank you guys so much for joining me. If you liked this video, leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, hit subscribe and the bell, and I will see you guys next time. Let's go!